Hi, this is Richard. I'm the Canada Open Karate Championships event manager, and I wanted to give you a video on what is the Flying Sidekick Contest. Lots of questions. Are we jumping over little bags? Are we jumping over people? No, we're gonna jump over a really, really soft pole, just like a high jump bar. So we're gonna demonstrate it with one of our big teens, Owen, and we'll show you how you have to run, get over the bar, kick, land on your feet, don't knock the bar over, and you clear to the next round. So as long as you can clear the bar, hit the bag, land on your feet, you're good to go. If you hit the bar, or you keep tumbling forward, or you fall on the floor afterwards, then you'll be out. You don't get to go to the next round when they raise the bar up. So we'll demonstrate it once. This bar here, well actually the bar we're gonna use is like super soft plastic, so you can easily knock it over. But this will give you a good idea of how it works. So we're gonna flip over here, and Owen's gonna jump for us.
Never ready?
Nope. Good. That's great. So again, all you have to do is clear the bar, hit the bag, land on your feet, and you're good to go to the next round. And the flying sidekick contest can actually be more fun than kata and kumite, because you get to do it after your kata and kumite is over. Then we do the flying sidekick contest on the side of the arena. So you'd be running along the wooden floor, jumping in the air and landing on your mats. I hope that helped. We'll make sure this video is up on the Karate BC website page so you can see it. I'm Richard. Feel free to send us any questions by email or direct message, and I'll be happy to answer them. Thanks a lot to Owen and Craig for helping us out.
See you there.
See ya.